Yes, KKR did mean business from ball one. I love the way they came in, ran in hard and bowled. Especially, I love the way Sandeep Boria bowled. Very impressed with this kid from Kerala. We saw him bowl beautifully against Mumbai Indians also the last game. Again, on a game when the team was going at 11 and over, Sandeep Boria just went at about 7.25 at that game. And come this game, getting those two crucial wickets off Chris Gayle and of KL Rahul. I mean, to me, that itself straight away set the game. And going from there, going forward from there, Nicholas Puran tried hard, Sam Curran tried hard. But again, a 180 was always going to be just about par score at Mohali. Well, Kings XI Punjab have themselves to blame. They've been actually batting very, very slowly at the top, and especially KL Rahul. I do understand that that's the role given to him. I do understand that. I think it's a game plan that they've thought about, that KL Rahul will bat probably till the 15th over, and everyone around him will look to strike the ball and look to be aggressive. But I think in a T20 format, that's not the way to go forward. If you go back and see, KL Rahul last year was striking at about 159, and the KL Rahul this year striking at 109, and we're talking about the first six overs. And the first six overs are the overs that set the trend, and especially on surfaces like Mohali, when it's a high scoring venue, you can't be striking at 109. Surprised and pleased with Sam Curran, the batsman. Sam Curran, the bowler, struggled through the tournament. Sam Curran, the bowler, did get a hat trick, but I've always believed that he didn't have the pace. He doesn't have the pace to be bowling in India, and the surfaces in India don't assist any swing and seam. And we are in the summer. This is about 40 degrees, 42 degrees all over the country. You're not going to find any swing and seam. For someone like him to survive as a bowler, he'll have to bowl a lot many more Yorkers, be a little more precise with his lengths. Otherwise, someone like him will always be expensive. The only thing that probably Kings XI Punjab can do with him as a bowler can maybe use him in the middle overs, not at the top, not at the bottom. But the batsman Sam Curran, oh yeah, mighty pleased with him. Very, very happy with the way he strikes the ball. Again, someone who's very calm, very composed, picks his places, picks his spots where he wants to strike them, takes the game deep, understands the game, understands the field placements, understands what the bowler is trying to do. Very happy with Sam Curran, the batsman, but just get a feeling that we will not get to see him in many more games this year. Hope to see him the next year.